Hey comic book fans, my nerdy friends, my geeky compadres, what's going on? Welcome to another Trading with RWC. This week, we're going to be doing Hulk Gray by Jeff Loeb and Tim Sale. Okay, well, this is actually the last of the Color Trilogy by Jeff Loeb and Tim Sale that I have read and reviewed. So it's pretty sweet. I was stoked to actually read this. I've never been a huge Hulk fan, never really got into him at all, but this book was actually really fantastic. It starts off with Bruce Banner going to talk to his friend Leonard Sampson, I believe is his name. Yeah, Dr. Leonard Sampson. He is a psychologist. And pretty much Bruce Banner just shows up at Leonard's practice wanting to talk. And is having a hard time talking about what he wants to talk about. At this point in the book, it's really awesome. It's done in black and white. One second, let me get to like the first page. Done in black and white. And then as he's talking, it's cool, like his eyes turn green and his arm turns green when he starts to get a little frustrated. And then he goes into talking to Leonard about the explosion and the accident that happened and how he went to go save this kid Rick and got hit with all the gamma rays. And the rest of this book, the rest of like the flashbacks take place the next couple of days after he got hit with all the gamma rays. And kind of figuring out what the Hulk is. Also dealing with General Ross hunting him down and dealing with his feelings for Betty, and Betty not knowing that the Hulk is Bruce Banner. It was really excellent. It's a really great book. I love this part right here. The Hulk sitting by himself on a huge cliff with a rabbit in his hand. Eventually, he kills the rabbit, kind of Frankenstein style, where he's just loving on it, and then he's so strong that he kills it. And then he kind of realizes that he is like too much for him to deal with, I guess. That's kind of the whole story, is just him finding out who he is. There's this little battle he has with Iron Man, which is pretty sweet. In here, like the original Iron Man. Right there. Which was really cool. And then you kind of through that battle, you realize that Ross is just a complete asshole. And Hulk accidentally knocks Betty unconscious and goes to take care of her, which makes him realize that there's more going on inside the brain of the Hulk than just Hulk smash. And Bruce Banner's kind of trying to come to terms with all of this. That's pretty much it. The artwork is awesome. I mean, just fantastic. Look at that. It's beautiful. Every time these two get together, Jeff Loeb and Tim Sale, they put out phenomenal, phenomenal books. I love them. And this one is up there and one of my top ones probably. My favorite, I think, is Daredevil Yellow. But this is up there. This is really good. I really, really enjoyed this one. Yeah, so that's pretty much it. I liked it. You guys should go pick it up. And if you guys really like Jeff Loeb and Tim Sale, you should go pick up all their stuff. Because so far I haven't read a bad book by them. They're just phenomenal. So that's Hulk Gray. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you next time. Bye.